And that chill stays up north. We deal with some tropical-like weather today, up to 83 degrees, and it was feeling like the upper 80s when you factored in the humidity. Average for the date, 77 on the record. In 2009, 90 degrees, nowhere near there. And the lows, forget about it, nowhere near anything as far as the records are concerned. We were actually above average with our overnight lows. Looking at some showers now developing. Notice a few clouds pushed through earlier today. They have moved on into the Atlantic waters. Some high clouds that were filtering out the sun from time to time. But notice parts of Palm Beach County now dealing with some showers popping up, mainly the farming areas out to the west. But some of these are headed for the more populated areas. And we can see now some of the western suburbs picking up on some of these showers. Just about to slice through parts of the western burbs. And here is the Beeline Highway. So headed up in that direction as these drift off to the north, northeast at this point. Hope Sound dealing with a little shower right now. And that's all she wrote as far as the rain is concerned at the moment. But we do have some more rain in the forecast, even thunderstorms for tomorrow. 78 degrees, the current temperature at West Palm. Notice this dew point, 73. That means it is sticky out there this evening. When you see dew points typically above 60, that's when you start feeling the humidity. And when you're above 70, it's tropical. And that's what we're feeling this evening. 74 degrees, the current temperature in Vero. Port St. Lucie checking in with 75, as well as Stewart. It's 76 right now in Boca. So the scenario this evening, it's humid. If you're heading out, you will definitely feel it. You could get some sweat going on and a few little showers out there. So that may be a little refreshing if you catch one of those, but most people, of course, not wanting to get wet as they head out. Through the nighttime hours, stray showers still possible. We could see some of that patchy late fog developing for those inland sections. Once again, it's kind of patchy in nature. Not everyone's going to see it. So do watch out for that in the early morning. Warm and humid for tomorrow. Afternoon storms likely. We are really picking up on the tropical moisture. Notice the green here. We sit in that tropical air mass as we head into Tuesday and Wednesday. Our winds generally coming out of the south, even southwest as we head into that early part of the week. It is going to be feeling warm, and that continues as we head into your Wednesday. But then Thursday, front sliding through, it will be a little bit drier, not as warm, but we are not expecting the big chill that they are seeing up north. We expect our highs tomorrow back in the 80s, but overnight lows tonight in the lower 70s. Spotty showers around. It's feeling muggy through those nighttime hours. That mugginess sticks around for tomorrow. Again, back up to 83 degrees. That's where we were today, but we are introducing that storm chance, and storms are likely over the next several days. Watch for the storms if you are headed out on the water. Seas at 2 to 3 feet and a light chop on the inland waters. We expect the highs again to stay in those 80s for the next several days, and then a little bit drier, a little bit cooler to finish out the weekend, to head into next weekend.